pass in, then they should be able to control this game.
Things were offside there, but Mo slips it through for Cudjoe. Big chance for the second, Cudjoe! Mathew Cudjoe with the coolest of finishes to double the advantage for the Terriers. And those fans already in raptures as the championship campaign gets off to the best possible start.
Well, Jim Goodwood could be shaking his head there. He's clearly over the moon with how things have started here for Dundee United.